Hey, what's up? This is Dr. Jimmy Douglas. Today we learn about fever. All of us have body temperature which remains constant irrespective of the environmental temperature. If the temperature goes down or high, the body responds to it by bringing it back to normal. These normal variations of human body temperature are in the range of 97 degree Fahrenheit to 99 degree Fahrenheit. And these normal variations are due to a lot of factors which are displayed. Older people have lower body temperature without indicating any health problem. We measure the temperature either in the Celsius scale or the Fahrenheit scale. So this formula helps us to convert from Celsius to Fahrenheit. So what controls the human body temperature? It's the hypothalamus in the brain which controls either by increasing the heat production or by decreasing the heat production. So an increase or decrease in your body temperature is sensed by the hypothalamus when the blood passes through it. The set point at normal physiological conditions is 37 degrees Celsius or 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit, and we call this normal human body temperature. Fever is when the measured temperature is 39 degrees Celsius or 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit. When you have fever, the temperature of the blood also increases, and as it passes through the hypothalamus senses it and it acts accordingly to bring it back to normal. Now, from where do we measure the body temperature? While we can measure it from different parts of the body, it's important to remember that we are in the midst of COVID-19 pandemic, and we have been repeatedly told not to touch the mucous membranes, that is the mouth, nose or the eyes. So you'll be checking the body temperature either with a digital thermometer or an infrared thermometer. We shall see how to measure the axillary temperature using commonly available digital thermometer. While you wash your hands with soap and water, it's important to clean the probe tip of the digital thermometer with a sanitizer and allow it to dry. This is the probe tip. So you'll be cleaning it with sanitizer and allow it to dry. Wipe up and dry with a clean cloth. When you switch on the thermometer, it would beep showing you the previous reading. Now place the probe tip in the armpit as shown and keep the arm pressed firmly at side. Place till you hear the beep sound. It takes around 20 to 30 seconds. Now remove and check the reading and add plus 1 to the reading and note it with the date and time. When you measure the temperature with an infrared thermometer, make sure it is 2 cm to 5 cm away from the forehead and aim it straight. It should not be at an angle. While you press it, it shows the temperature recording and note it with the date and time. When to consult your doctor. Fever is generally harmless, resolves by itself and requires no treatment. But the times we are in now, it's important to keep your family physician informed, and more so if the fever is accompanied by the following conditions. Give the correct history to your family physician, and he or she will guide you accordingly on the next steps to take. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.